Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Groa, the Knowledge Keeper. What she did not know is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance, having used his enchantments to conceal his death at Thor's hands from her son.
You what?
Tell this one later.
God of Thunder!
More of those. Good.
Enemies ahead! Apple doesn't fall far. I
until you pay for what you've done! Too scared to fight me? Coward!
Look here.
Sir. Treasure map. All right. Can you finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Groa, the Knowledge Keeper.
Smiling,
jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad. That's just...
Ruthless, barbaric, heartless? That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's... And so, look longer.
Almost there!
Thank you.
tough fight.
Hey, Brock, could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock?
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Vaethergar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Right foot!
Done. Boy.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. What does it say?
Sir, Vaethadouther. It means hunting death. Great. Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Mimir, why don't you tell us the story of the giant that stole Thor's hammer?
Happily, my boy. It involves your friend Freya, too, though I don't expect it's one she'd enjoy being reminded of. The giant was called
Run.
And we'll pick this up later.
That island, is that another statue of Thor?
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
One more for the collection. Dragon. Is this one chained up too?
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hold on. Let me read this. Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
Stories. Can we help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Not sure where you get sad from all the roaring and fire breathing, lad.
about three chain dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and three of them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but...
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. Oh! No!
And we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We'll see.
Father.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Have faith in their king, even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
That's right. Queen of the Hunt, they called her.
That's her father, and all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
And the last Benel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
And they're still there. It's quite a story.
They must have been impressive back in the rule.
Thank you. behind you!
I think we have a complete set of those now.
Boy.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Enemies ahead!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can't.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Vituriga, draw the knife.
Grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in the cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, fresh air feels good. Yes, sir. Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.